Championship match. Here we go. It was a long weekend. We made it. I think that one loss yesterday knocked them out to the silver level. So they're in the silver medal championship right now. Or the silver division championship, if I got that right. Jump out to a 1-0 lead, that's always good. Dropson, 2-0. They're gonna call timeout right off the bat? Nope. 3-0. Keep it on, keep the pressure, girls. Keep the foot on the gas pedal. Here we go. Four nothing. Ooh, they saved us on that one, but we'll take it. 4-1. Just missed. 4-2. Here we go. Trouble. 5-2. Out by a mile. 6-2. They better not be calling a touch. What'd they call? Oh. Boo. Then again, I know nothing about volleyball, so I can't comment. It's 5-3. Oh, 5-4. It dropped in and was touched. 6-4, big one. They called a double, so instead it's now 7-4. We'll take it. Almost. 7-5. And that team does a good job getting that thing up and keeping it alive, just like the team we played last time. Another ace by ace. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 9-7. 10-7. Sorry about that. Hey, we got our first Slurpee of the day. It's 7-Eleven. Okay, that's a 5-point lead, ladies. Now you really got to step on the accelerator coming out of the timeout. Let's go. Green. By the way, I like these uniforms better than the ones you had on yesterday. The green really stands out. Oh, good up. Just missed. Okay, they've cut it to 5, ladies. Let's not let them get any closer. 15-10. Oh, yeah. 16-10. These girls, how the heck, that thing's coming to like 85 miles an hour and they still are able to defend it and get it up and pass it. I don't get it. Wow. And all the volleyball I've watched, I don't see broken fingers. Then again, I guess you don't use your fingers, you use your forearms, I've been told. But what do I know? I just videotape and run my mouth. Uh-oh, they cut it to 4, 16-12. Gotta snap out of this, ladies. I want the 5-point lead. The 5-point cushion, gotta keep it up. They get it lower. They're gonna start feeling confident. We don't want that. Cut it to 3, 16-13. Yep. Plus 5, 18-13. No, it's 20. Trouble, but they kept it alive. Great play. That's 4, isn't it? I guess not. I can't count either. Don't know volleyball and can't count. Green up by 2, and we take the gift. That's our first gift of the game, and we'll take it. 19-16. Appreciate your generosity over there. Here we go. Big point here, ladies. Let's get it to the final countdown with a gift. 20-17. Nah, we're gonna win. I'm starting the music. Let's go with a final countdown. Game point, 24-17. Game point, number two. There you go, girls. With a gift. Tied it up at one. Another gift. Both their points have come on gifts. It's 2-2. Might be the first time this match. Green is trailing 3-2. Out. Wow. Okay, trailing 4-3. And another gift. 5-3. Not messing around. We'll take it. 6-5. Nice job. Out. Hurry, you better watch out. That's a concussion ball coming at you. I'm glad your old reflexes were able to work. And get out of the line of fire there. Oh, yeah. So we're tied at 6. 7-6. We'll take the gift. Yeah, they're playing in the... I'll take a picture. It's sick. At least 1,000 here right now.
Oh, we should have got them.
Ellen. It's a 7-11. We got our first Slurpee score of the day. Correct. No. Touch. All right. You like that laser beam by Barrett? 17-16. Your juniors up by 1. And we're tied. We'll take the gift, 14-12. Well done, well placed. Ouch. Girls giving it their all there with those dives. No regard for pain. It's 16-13. Ooh, I thought that was going to hit the net and gift us, but couldn't be so lucky. Uh-oh, they've cut it to 2, 16-14. The Kristen calls timeout. We're tied at 16. Okay, ladies, they haven't led since I think it was 2-0. So come on, don't let them back in it. Let's get this point. There we go. We'll take it, 17-16, thank you. Thank you very, very much. Good talking, ladies. Way to talk. Talk it out. You know what that means. We got to see that one again. Okay. 18-17. What happened? What happened?
Somebody went into the net or went under.
Oh, crap. 19-18. Well, we got a little different music this time. If you catch my drift with this tune, right? And I know you smell it, ladies. Huge point. 21-20. We're tied at 21. Did it.